Somebody dropped off some fans out of big HVAC stuff. They cut all the wires off the motor, controls, everything. So I had to figure all that out. They cut it at both ends. They cut it right here. I spliced it and I snugged it all together. There's the driver and inverter. So this thing wants 240 for mains, and it has an isolated input for PWM in and tachometer out. And that's it. So it's super easy to control. And so I'm just making up my own PWM off of a function generator. And as you can see, the fan's going. It's turning very slowly. There we go. So that's running nice and slow. This thing will go pretty fast. So I'm gonna slowly turn it up all the way. Can't really see it, I guess. But you can hear it. It's like a windstorm in here. And it'll go right down to a nice, slow, gentle speed. Still going. I don't know how slow it'll go, but it'll go really slow. Okay, it stopped. There's about the minimum speed right there. So if you can see the shaft turning, it'll go nice and slow, just a breeze.